The ThawSTAR CB automated thawing system permits standardized, reliable, and highly reproducible cell thawing as an alternative to a manual water bath-based method. Consistently thaw your frozen leukopaks or cryobags containing cells in just a few minutes using the ThawSTAR CB. To start, turn on the ThawSTAR CB and wait until it completes the preheating sequence. The system will be inoperable during preheating. An on-screen indicator will notify you that preheating is in progress. When preheating is complete, follow the login sequence and select the size and fill volume of your leukopak. The ThawSTAR CB supports thawing for cryobags between 25 and 1,000 milliliters. You can choose from several standard thawing algorithms based on popular cryobag sizes. In addition to size selection, you can choose either standard fill or low fill depending on your leukopak's fill volume. When you're ready to begin, carefully remove your frozen leukopak from storage and bring it to your workstation. Be sure to remove any external packaging and enclose your frozen leukopak within an appropriately sized ThawSTAR CB barrier bag. The barrier bag helps reduce the risk of sample loss and contamination throughout the process. Remove all excess air and seal tightly to ensure proper positioning and alignment, allowing for optimal thawing. Now, it's time to thaw your frozen leukopak. The thawing process is displayed on the touchscreen interface. When the instrument drawer opens, place the ThawSTAR CB barrier bag containing the frozen leukopak into the drawer. Align the barrier bag's registration holes with the drawer guide pins to ensure correct positioning. After you confirm that the barrier bag is in position, the drawer will close and the thawing procedure will begin. Thawing is typically completed within 2 to 8 minutes, depending on the bag size and fill volume. When the process is finished, the drawer will open automatically. When you remove the bag, do not touch or knead it. The biological material will still be cold with some ice crystals, which is normal for standardized thawing protocols. Your leukopak is now thawed. All thawing data are automatically saved and can be downloaded to a USB memory drive for processing. To learn more, visit our website at stemcell.com/thawstar.